I completely forgot what I have to talk about now. Okay, more about that and show business. I'm gonna go off book for a second. I want to tell you guys how Pat got into show business. it's really quite amazing, the education he has given me. You know, I mean, I was studying acting, but it's his passion. And the films and the plays that I know, I can quote Star Trek. I can quote Star Trek. I see Shakespeare. I hate Shakespeare. I see Shakespeare because of him. I know the play The Dresser. The musical 1776 I know because of him. I would never have seen this. There are no divas and no sequins. Okay? The education you have given me. Because when he was a little boy, Buddy and Sue Dwyer, an Irish Catholic and a Southern Baptist, took their son to the Dallas Summer Musicals to see a musical about a stripper. I don't know what they were thinking. I don't know what they were thinking, but he saw those kids up on the stage and thought, bam, this is what I need to do. And so he got bit by the showbiz bug because of a bunch of brats, Stephen Sondheim, a dog named Chowsy, and Angela Lansbury.
Anybody who stays home is dead.
$0.88 out of me, Rose.
Well, then I'll get it someplace else, but I'll get it.